Should I spot check?
No. So anyway, you dip it into, you have to dip it into an oily solution, because if you don't, this end is very brittle. Then you go, you fold it over, like that, and you go underneath the lead line, like this, right? Make sure, pull it in, and you go over and under, like that. Get your chin up so you
know. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it pays it good and strong. I'll do another one for you here.
And this is like for a headdress?
This is for a porcupine hair headdress. That's what I'm making. Where are you ladies from? California.
Santa Barbara,
California.
Yeah.
Well, these headdresses were worn out there too.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. 14 hairs. So I dip it into the oil. Make sure it's all greased up there.
How long have you been doing this?
Since I was 6 years old.
Wow.
Or this one in particular? Oh, how long have I been doing this as an art form? Since I was six. My grandpa taught me when I was six.
Do you sell these?
Yeah, I couldn't
but
sell them.
I've been working on candles.
You can't sell them, it's a matter of honor.
So when I start out, I'll just
How old were you when you made that?
I dip them.
Yeah, I made that 10 years ago.